It wasted all the gas. Doesn't have anything in it anymore. Well, it does until it's empty. And then you refill it, and then it's empty. Then you refill it, then it's empty because they leak. There's no seal in there or something.
Okay, guys. Third attempt. Product review time. So these are really cute torch lighters. I love them because they come in a bunch of fun colors. And they come in a two-pack, which is super convenient for people like me who have crazy lives and lose everything. So these little buggers are super convenient. I don't have to dig around in my purse very long before I find them. They are refillable, and they have like this really cute adjuster on the bottom for how much butane you want to come out. They give off a pretty good amount and don't die off super quick. The only thing is like with any torch, it does kind of like have that little bit of oomph at the end if it's turned up all the way. And so sometimes it just kind of gets stuck. When that happens, you just blow on it and it will go out. They come in like a variety of really cute colors. For myself, I bought blue and black, I think is always the other option. And then I bought a red and black one for my significant other, who enjoys the color red. I don't know where the blue one is because, again, I have a crazy life and I don't know where anything is. So if you want to give these a shot for super cute, reliable, and decently priced, I would go ahead and do it. I'll give it this, probably a 4-star.